helping in part to ease Cam York into his NHL debut.
A cross-check on Friedman in their last game after an empty net goal.
Farabee fought Friedman.
And Sheary hurt down low, Joe.
Yeah.
He is smarting.
Taking time to get back up to his skates.
And the referee and linesman make sure they blow the whistle dead. And we'll see how Sheary is able to get to the bench here. Definitely smarting, Joe. Really hurt right off the faceoff to the left of Elliott. And he'll go right down the runway for some repairs. Here it is. Here's Wilson stepping in. Gets knocked down, and then you see the shoulder hit the left leg and knee of Conor Sheary. And he knew right away that was smarting, Joe. Watch Wilson come in. There's his shoulder hitting Conor Sheary as he gets tied up with Lindbaum and the defenseman coming across, Joe. Here it is.
Don't like the foot ankle there.
No, I don't like any part of that.